There's a battle in your home. You have to ask God for God to fight your battle. And there's an evil rope that are tied against the enemy to draw you back. You are with a seat in your hand, but don't open up your eyes. The enemy will destroy all those seats in your hand. You are with so many beautiful seats, like a good something like your phone. When you want to find a look at someone that breaking eggs, egg yolks, and a white wine. After the enemy will not be able to destroy this thing. They say, oh, you are carrying a very big basket on your head that you have to ask God to destroy that thing because you cannot live in trouble and misunderstanding the meaning. They are digging a grave, but when they are digging that grave, God show me your womb. And everything you have. You see what I said with eggs, they are breaking it. Then inside that womb is a man named Ebron.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are the giver of children.
Yeah.
And
Amen.
Jesus. So shall it be.
Amen.
It shall be so.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.